I win the Coke Zero 400 here at Daytona. Michael Waltrip second, and Chase Elliott, who started on the pole in this race, finishes third. He finished second and third in both Daytona races, so that's good for him. 41st is Ryan Blaney, 42nd Paul Menard, and Chase Elliott finishes in last in 43rd.